feel the might of my teeth.
Zizi collapses, her death rattle joined by her children. The remaining
a chest. Now we may see the glint of gold. What kind of hoard hides within this little chest? Ha ha!
After making your way into the ancient goblin ruins, you find yourself in a dark chamber. Creatures loyal to Dask are stirring up trouble in these ancient hobgoblin ruins. Perhaps if you gave them a gentle thrashing, it might teach them a lesson. Dask grunts are gathered inside this spacious chamber, rigging explosives to a large heap of boulders. You have a chance to find out more about the strange artifact that they were trying to unearth. You pull the lever, triggering an explosion that flattens the remaining debris as the roar of the blast dies away. You hear a familiar voice coming from the platform above you. Is that Malik the gnome? Malik calls to you from the platform.
Thank you for clearing out the Dask for me. It was a great help. Those fools had no idea what they were dealing with.
The friendly gnome transforms before your eyes. A Rakshasa.
Soon, my name will be known for Pearl's Corvair.
Malik the Malak.
The portal opens and fiends form.
Now this water is mine.
The Rakshasa lets out a shrill gasp, surprised that you managed to best him in combat.
This can't be. The world must remember my name.
One demon falls. But wait, another streams out of the portal in its place. The ornate artifact shatters, the portal dissipates, and the remaining demons are thrown back into the depths of Kyber.
You followed the trail of red crystals deep into the ruins. The path opens up into a larger chamber, and the sound of voices drifts in from up ahead. Chants can be heard through the sealed metal door. You pull the lever, and the mechanism that controls the door grinds into action. The voices grow louder as you round the corner, accompanied by the sound of massive machinery. Worshippers kneel before a makeshift altar. In their prayers, the cultists offer their service to the avenging deity and implore the creature to punish those who have wronged him. The high priestess spots you. Intruders? No matter. You cannot deny us our vengeance in the city above. The high priestess seems strangely untroubled by her imminent death. My spirit will come in like a nasty storm. Guilt will kill. You can't be guarded with. I'm sorry to look at this. As the forge wraith falls, shocked voices cry out throughout the cavern. The cult is destroyed, and the city is now safe from their spells. Yet this was not the only thing left. More still lurk in the cult, driven by their never-ending thirst for vengeance.
Thank you.
You enter a small fighting arena. It seems to be closed. The ring is quiet, and the stands are empty. A small knot of another group of lumbering brutes attacks the fighting pit. You must stop this invasion so that the fights in the arena may continue.
É uma buceta.
No longer threatens the local fighting pit or the people.